It's your chance to play God on the rugby field here on One Off What If. And this week we have a special One Off What If, as always, aren't they? Aren't they ever? For Heads Up Rugby. It's so special, Mr. Heads Up Rugby, that you've asked for it every video for about since you probably found them. So you've wanted to see Bath Rugby, and you've wanted to see Stade Francais here on Cornflakes Group, your home of Rugby Challenge, your home of One Off What If, your chance to change the future, change the past, create the present, do whatever the hell you like on a rugby field, on Rugby Challenge. Tell me what you want to see, tell me who you want to see, where you want to see it, all that stuff, and I'll play it out for you here on Cornflakes Crib, the place to be for Rugby Challenge. And welcome to all viewers, young and old, men, women and children. So today, yes, we have for you a special one-off order, a double debut, this one for Bath Rugby and Stade Francais. And it is first Bath Rugby that we see on the screen, the home side. And this is their debut. This is the first we've seen of them. And the first thing you notice is number 10, Stephen Donald, World Cup winning first five. Sensational player. And, well, it's really a pretty good team. Not really going to win any titles anytime soon, but they are, on their day, a team that can give anyone a fright, a bit of the competition ruiners, if you like. That's what their role is with this team at the moment. They've got some good players, though, as I ramble on. They've got Mears, they've got Lowe, they've got Donald, Hipkiss, Cuthbert at fullback, not Alex Cuthbert, a different one. Biggs on the left wing, Mariser at number 7, Costa, very good number 8, going backwards through the side. It's a very good team for Bath. But up against them is Stade Francais. And, well, what do we know about these French sides? Oh, we do know one thing. They have Parisi! Oh, my new favourite player. Just for you, Mr. What the fuck did you just say? Parisi, the Italian! Just for you. He's Italian. Just in case anyone missed that. Parisi, the Italian, playing for Stade Francais. They have a pretty good side, has to be said. A lot of talent on this side. Dermel Munch, Contepomi, Turunui Rodriguez, and old Saki on the right wing. A good team built up for Stade Francais. And just once more, Parisi, the Italian, at number 7. So it's going to be Donald to get this match underway. The special Heads Up Rugby request, coming to you on Cornflakes Crib, exclusive and uninterrupted. Donald gets the match underway, kicking to the left. Bath in the blue, Stade Francais in the white. Is a great take from Hipkiss, and Alan, oh, Donald is away. Great start. He's got it to Pahana, and he'll score the first try. He will. Bath are off to a screaming start. I wasn't expecting that at all, and Bath are up 5-0. Where on earth did that come from? Banahan, just about like a banana. Beautiful pass to Donald. Stephen Donald through the backs it went. Oh, what a try, what a start. The crowd are hardly settled in their seats, and this happens. Hipkiss, what a take. Donald, and wow. Bath in the blue, in case you missed it, and Stade Francais in the white. And a try. What a start from Bath. They're off to an amazing start. And Donald kicked off, received a pass, and then set up a try. Here's the kick here. Just 2 minutes gone. Goodness gracious. Donald's kick. To the left. It's a shocker. It's no World Cup winner from Stephen Donald this time. And Bath lead by just the 5 over Stade Francais. Well, I have to say, I was not expecting this to go like, well, have this kind of start. I thought Stade Francais would have a bit of the better of Bath. It's Contemponi kicks things off as we get things back underway. And it is taken from Lowe. Donald involved in the match quite a bit already. Mears, good ball to Atwood. Big Lockers storming through the middle. James looking out to the right side. Bath have trundled that one into touch. So that time It wasn't quite the exciting start that we had with the last kickoff, but goodness me, we're still recovering from that last kickoff. So it's a chance here, Demel Munch, with the line-out, just outside the 22 for Stade Francais. They go to the front, well taken. Taken in, no flashy move. Well, it's a flashy move, really. It's a good interplay. Practice on the field, no doubt. That one was quite a lot from Stade Francais. They've still got it here. And they come across, way across to the right. Kontempomi. This is a great chance here for Saki. Can he give it up over the top? A grubber kick? Kicked into touch. Brilliant defence. And shutting down a certain try. An interesting option. I feel he could have gone himself there. But it's going to be Dupuis. Oh, brilliant scrum from Bath. The front row has smashed Stade Francais and it's going to be taken off the back. And massive opportunity for Biggs. He's got Donald with him. Donald goes all the way back. Oh, yeah, that was not good. Spit it out right. The big prop into touch, but goodness me, is Donald with a shocking pass. Not going to the right man, and then the throw bad to worse for Bath has gone not straight. And, well, if this match could come in a screaming halt back down to earth, it certainly has. And Bath leading 5-0. A penalty here, Kontempomi. Opts for the scrum. And another scrum. So Bath had the better of that first scrum. Really blew Stade Francais off the ball. And this time they've won it though. Dupuis. He goes off the back himself. Gets through one nicely. There's a big gap in the middle here. This has to be a try for them. Going to the left. Brilliantly passed off. And it is a try for Stade Francais. Playing in the white. With white numbers. I don't know who thought of that. So they've hit back, it's 5-5, and it's David Lyons that scored the try. Through the backs it went, they just about butchered it, but they did get enough numbers. Turunui going to the left for Arias, but in the end didn't need him. There's Turunui there. Well, there he is. Had Lyons, had Kontempomi out there, had Arias. It was a big numbers game out there, but it's David Lyons that scored the try. And Philippe Kontempomi will have a chance to give Stade Francais the lead. That is a pretty cool uniform, I have to say. Here he is. Super talented Argentinian kicker. Way out wide, and it is sweet as a peach. Over it goes. Kontempomi gives Stade Francais the lead. 7-5 over Bath Rugby. So Donald back at halfway, screaming back down to earth after the elation of their early try. He kicks things off again. Still 20 minutes only gone. Looking up for Hipkiss again, takes it. Costa, here's Lowe. Mercer, back to Mears. Mears in a big hole. He shrugs one away. Mears for the line. It's going to be a try. Oh, and that's two tries off the kickoff for Bath. Is this all they do? Practice kickoffs? Because that is outstanding. Lee Mears hasn't had the best day of the line out, but look at this. Kept the ball in play. Shrugged away. The defender coming across. Porter's Cull. The fullback. What was that? Turunui. I think that might have been Turunui. Oh, Lee Mears, what a fantastic try. And it is Bath who hit the lead again. Donald with a chance to extend the lead, another 2 points. Here's his kick, slightly wider out this time. Donald on the 22. Oh, and he's pushed it the other way. So two disappointing kicks from Stephen Donald. Bath, though, still lead 10-7. Halfway through the first half, 25 gone. Kontempomi finds himself back at halfway. Kicking off for Stade Francais. 10-7 the score. He kicks high. Very, very wide. There's a pile of players waiting for it. Lowe gets it. Donald. Here's Mears, the try scorer. Mercer. Mercer knocks it on, and it's going to be a scrum. Scrum feed for Stade Francais, just probably 40 metres out. And a chance for them to launch again. It was a good play from Bath. They're looking fairly good. The ball is sitting in hand nicely. And they'll have a scrum. Scrum has been, well, dominated by both sides. But brilliant shove there from the front row. And away comes Stade Francais. Inside ball. Picked up from Costa. The chance here for Bath. They've freed the ball up nicely. They've turned it over brilliantly. And they settle things down. Try to launch out of their own half. Donald. Short pass to Hipkiss. Poor pass back, looking for Biggs. Costa ends up picking it up, and they're inside their 22 now. Stade Francais comes screaming and trying to turn it over, and they will too. It's a good turnover here from Stade Francais. Taken off the back, frees a pop ball out the top. Taken down inside, 5 metres to go, not 10 metres to go. Bath trying to get the ball back, can't have it for them. Big pass, way out to the left, numbers here. Tamani, oh, Turunui, back inside. Oh, they're going everywhere here. No one wants the ball. Lions takes it to ground. Still here for Stade Francais. They go to the left. Contepomi. Droppy over. It goes. Too easy. For the talented first five. Philippe Contepomi makes it 10-10. As we're near half time. An easy droppy. Didn't give it too much. Gave it the accuracy, not the power. And with just 2 minutes to go till half time, it's Bath who kick off again. Donald kicks off just about half time. Here he goes deep down inside Stade Francais territory, and a big tackle there as they take it out, thumped away downfield. It's there for Cuthbert. Clever thing to do would be a thump it into touch, and that is what exactly he does. And we go to the break as we started it, all tied up. And man, those numbers are hard to read. So Bath have dominated possession. 70-30, that's a big stake. 50-50 territory, line breaks, three. Only three for Bath, that's not very many. And both sides making a fair few offloads. And in the end, 10-10. Bath will be disappointed, all that ball. Not getting the results. Stade Francais are starting to find their rhythm. With such a great first five in the pocket, you'd think surely they could use him a bit better. That drop goal at the end of the half was a big turning point in the match. But there's still 40 minutes to go here. Stade Francais and Bath, all tied up, 10-10. As Contepomi will look to kick off. Second half action here on Cornflakes Crib. He goes short, straight for low. Pops a bad pass out looking for Mercer. Ends up finding Wright. As he takes it into a bit of a maul. It's definitely sideways, and he's gone to ground. Bath off, super quick there from Bath. Turned it over. Short passes here. Donald goes through a massive hole. He needs some support. Can't find it from who he wants it for. And he goes to ground. Oh, and it's an injury here to Agula. Oh, he's hurt his knee. Oh, and that breakdown, that's disappointing. And it will be East Mound to come on. Wow, that's a bit of a blow. Looking to get himself in the match. There, Agula, but he's busted his knee. That doesn't look too healthy at all for a Bath. Bit of a blow, but they'll have the scrum. Put in nicely. And it's a dominating scrum here from Bath. Super scrum. And it's off the back now. The try scorer. Oh, hit heavily, but Donald nicely picks it up. Biggs outside for Mercer. Here's numbers. Can they get the ball passed away? No, they can't. Stade Francais pick it up and put a foot in touch. Turunui has been a good player in the backs for them today. He has been pretty good with the ball in hand. Freed up some outside players. The Bath defence has been very narrow. Here we go now. Biggs looking out to Donald. Short ball up to Big Costa. Oh, beautiful pass to Mercer. Now we've got trouble for Stade Francais as Hipkiss takes it up towards the 22. Still here for Bath, looking as Stade Francais' defence tries to restructure. Oh, dear me. Saki was 4-on-1 with 4 Bath players. He had no chance at all. And he has thrown a forward pass. Look at this. Oh, dear me. That was a try for all money. You could have put your house on it. But he has thrown the opportunity away. And now Stade Francais have a scrum. And it is a good scrum from them too. Going forward nicely. Bath fight back late, but it will be too little too late. As it's there at the back for them, they go to the right. Here's Turunui. Oh, goodness me, he got smashed. Bath forwards all right there. They've got in there nicely, but it's too slow for them. And it's kept nicely for Stade Francais, putting in the kick. That's a nice looking kick, holding up in the wind. And into touch it goes. Nice kick from the little halfback, Dupuy. And it's a line out here, Bath. And it goes, a little legal throw. That is disappointing. Lee Mears scored that brilliant try earlier. Off the boil with his line out throwing. Straight to the front. No one was interested. And here's Contempomi. Ooh. Going for the scrum. Not the line out. There have been a lot of scrums in this match already. Bath trying to fight back, but Stade Francais have had a good shot at it here. They've done a good effort with the scrums. It's a good battle, that one is a really good battle, but it's still here for them. Stade Francais, short ball down the short side from... Oh, Contempomi flicks it in. Into touch. That was a great play. He really screamed down that short side. And it's another chance for a throw-in. Lee Mears... Oh, it's turned over. It's picked up from Stade Francais, and they're starting to spin things here. Oh, and thrown into touch again. This match has turned into a bit of a mockery. Players left and right throwing the ball all over the place. This is probably the fourth line out. And we've had a couple of scrums. And now another illegal throw. What is going on? Lee Mears has just had a shocking three line out throws in a row. And that will lead us to another, well, scrum, if they want it. Stade Francais, the clock is ticking though. Contempomi would love to have a shot at goal. But it's going to be another scrum. There's only 15 minutes to go. Scrums have been a massively even battle. Put in for them, Stade Francais. Nicely. Oh, huge hit. Lions was about to claim it at the back, but Bath have stolen it. They've turned it over. Here's Cuthbert up from fullback. Hipkiss looking to put it to the left as quickly as possible. Costa! Costa's knocked it on. And that will cost them a lot of points. And the ball is bobbling all over the place. The ref's whistle's going nuts. And it is a scrum feed for Stade Francais. Goodness, we'll see here. Look, forward pass. And then picked up. But it was a knock on before that. So another scrum. This has been an amazing matchup of poor discipline. Amazing tries and... Oh, massive scrums from both sides. It's turned over again. Off the back come Bath. To the left again. Donald picks up a loose ball. Donald's in some space. He's got it to Biggs. Biggs down the left. Saki giving a big chase, but he won't catch him. And Biggs will score the try. It will be the match winner. This is going to be a huge mountain for Stade Francais to catch up with here. Biggs down the left wing, all made by Stephen Donald. Picking up that loose ball, going through some weak tackles. Taking out the fullbacks, giving it to Biggs. What a try. And Bath take the lead with just a few minutes remaining. On the back of two huge scrums from the forwards. Saki couldn't catch Biggs. What a run. That is game-breaking stuff from Bath. And the man who started it all, Stephen Donald, will have a chance to make it seven. Critical kick this. Here it comes. Three tries for Bath. Oh, and still no kicks. Oh, dear. And Stade Francais, well, they won't be dropping their heads too much because they can still win this. Five to go. Contempomi will get the ball. underway again. Talking tactics with his backs to the left. Surely he'll go left. Here it comes, and he does. It's short. It's pretty flat. Straight to low. He looks at Mears. Oh, he's knocked it on. Lee Mears has just hit a shocker. Thumped away from Biggs. And here comes Stade Francais. Big run there from Wright, who's had his head taken off. A big, big hit there from the little halfback from Bath. It was an advantage for a knock on, but right on half. Ooh, that was a big hit. Prop on halfback, and he has absolutely smashed him. He is having a shot at goal. This is amazing. It's over halfway. I think Contepomi is sick. This will only make it 13-10 if he gets it anyway. Here it comes. The game is over. It is Hooper who's picked it up. And Hooper thumps it into touch, and Bath have stolen it. A remarkable victory for Bath. Stade Francais with their awful shirts that you can't read the numbers on. They've lost this one to a piece of Stephen Donald magic. World Cup final. Psht, I got this. One off, what if, debut match for Bath sees them go out winners, and Stade Francais go back home looking to, well, take another look at their tactics here. They've gone down 15-10, three tries, Mears, Biggs and Banahan. Stephen Donald shocking with the boot, none from three. Stade Francais, Lions and Contepomi with the conversion of the Lions try and the drop goal, making it just a 10 for them. The stats, well, Bath still edged out possession. Pretty much 70-30. Territory was dead on even. The one injury, yes, there was that one injury too. Not proving too much of a big deal in the end. And surprisingly, no stats for line breaks. No stats for offloads. Just kicks. 11-10. Well, that was a thrilling match. Stade Francais going down to Bath 15-10. Parisi is an Italian, and I am out. It's been a great match. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll be back soon with more One Off What If. Remember, if you want to see anything of your own, leave it in the comments below and I will add it to my list and play it out for you here on Rugby Challenge. And you can watch it to your heart's content. Remember, if you like the series and want to support it, give the video a like and a fave, share it with your friends, and remember to subscribe so you don't miss all this amazing one-off what-if action. So that's all we have time for today. I will be back soon with more Rugby Challenge. Until then, don't go anywhere, and I'll see you there. Thank you for watching, everyone, and take care.